You're already seeing just a little bit of accumulation here on the ground. Of course, we're anticipating so much more tomorrow. There are two causes of concern here in New Jersey. First, along the Jersey Shore, of course, there could be some flooding. That's a cause for concern. But here in Morristown, the real concern is the snowfall, where they're anticipating that they could get over 18 inches of snow. We've been speaking to Garden State residents who have been bracing for whatever could come tomorrow. Let's take a listen to what some of them had to say, as you'll see some are more prepared than others.
Clear off the top of your car, most important thing that you can do. Very important, because too many times you're driving the highway, snow's flying off, hitting other people behind you. Just do that courtesy for your other drivers. And you know, just be safe. Don't do anything too crazy. Don't hit the gas too hard.
I'm just ready to like have everything I have, like food for the whole day. And then I'm thinking I'm gonna go out. I'm just gonna stay at home, watch Netflix. And then I live in a building and I have some friends over there. So I'm just gonna hang out with them.
And this is it, right?
I don't prepare for an event. I'm always prepared. Yeah. Right? It shouldn't be a special thing to be prepared.
Yeah. So you have the flares. What else do you have?
Shovel. That's a shovel kit. Tow rope, wool blanket, marble to go under your tires. That's a first aid kit. A first aid.